वक्रतुण्डमहाकाय सूर्यकोटिसमप्रभ निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा सरस्वति नमस्तुभ्यं वरदे कामरूपिणी विद्यारम्भं करिष्यामि सिद्धिर्भवतु मे सदा। साक्षात्कृतं दयानन्दं परमार्थस्वरूपिणं तत्त्वज्ञानप्रशास्तारं प्रणतोऽस्मि परं पदम्। वागर्थाविव सम्पृक्तौ वागर्थप्रतिपत्तये जगतः पितरो वन्दे पार्वतीपरमेश्वरौ येनाक्षरसमाम्नायम् अधिगम्य महेश्वरात् कृत्स्नं व्याकरणं प्रोक्तं तस्मै पाणिनये नमः। वाक्यकारं वररुचिं भाष्यकारं पतञ्जलिं पाणिनिं सूत्रकारं च प्रणतोऽस्मि मुनित्रयम्। ॐ सहना भवतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यङ्करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। I think we have seen up to D, right? Last class we stopped with the dhatus listed in the category D. Dhatus which involves shtutva sandhi, and therefore no itagama. So like we have seen ishtatu, ishtavat, krishtavat, Kleshdhatu. Kleshdhatu, two forms were there. If you remember, Kleshdhatu, Kleshtavati is one form. Another form also we saw. What is the other form?
Klishitav.
Klishitavat. Why?
Because it's followed by Nishta Pratyaya, then that rule comes.
Only for Klesh Dhatu. Yes. Only for Klesh Dhatu, we have seen, I think, the rule, the listed before. Klesh Dhatu, when Nishta Pratyaya follows, it will get Ittagama optionally. Need to recall the rules. Yeah, here it is. After the dhatu klish, the pratyaya tva pratyaya, then tha and tavatu will optionally take itakama. So let us quickly go through the rules. Upadeshe ekach anudata dhatu, ekach udata dhatu will be an it. Shri dhatu and ukanda dhatu, when followed with pratyaya, it is negated. And number two, dhatu, shvi dhatu and dhatu having ikara as itara. That is, idi dhatus will not take itahama when ishta pratyaya follows. And dhatu will be optionally it. And dhatu getting optionally it to anywhere in the shastram with regard to nishta, it will be an it. That is number three. And the next one, number four, these takaradi, these dhatus, when takaradi ardhatuka pratyaya follows, then it will be it optionally. So this one, the five dhatus, five dhatus will be optionally it when followed by takaradi ardhatuka pratyaya. Then dhatu klish, which we saw in the last class, will be optionally it when followed by the pratyas tva, tha, and tavatu. And dhatus of the radhadi, Radhadi Antargana will be optionally it. So that also we have seen. Radh Dhatu, Radh Tripuruk, etc. The Nishta Pratyaya after the Dhatu Gush, in the sense of Rishabdhane, will not take it. This also we saw. And Adit Dhatus will not take it. Adit means Akara is it letter. That also will not take it. Adhidhatus. So these rules you can remember. Now, let us see the category number E. From E onwards, up to D we have done. Now, E. Dhatus belonging to the fourth gana predominantly, because Sham, etc., they are in the fourth gana, Shamadi Antargana. So let us see now. Shamu. Dhatu is Shamu. Upashame, Divadigana. What would be the Lakara Rupam? Lat form is Lat Lakara Rupam?
Shamyati.
Not Shamyati.
Shamyati.
Shamyati. Dirgatam happens. When Shen Pratyaya follows, this Shamam Shama Mashtanam, Dirgahavati, that eight dhatus. Shamadi Antargana dhatu will get Dirgatam. We have seen Shamyati, Damyati, Madhyati. Okay, that is Sham dhatu, fourth gana, Divadigana. Now, this Divadigana dhatu, Sham dhatu, plus Tavatu. What happens? Sham plus Tavatu.
Shanti.
Tavatu. It is Shantavat. How we get Shantavat here? I have written the number. I'll explain the rule. The rules you will see. Sham plus Tavatu. That is Sham plus Tavat. After knowing the letters, then we have a rule. That is, Sham is an Anunasika. Anunasika and the Dhatu. So when Anunasika is followed by the pratyaya, a kit pratyaya, yartha tavatu, kit pratyaya, jaladi kit pratyaya, then what will happen? This anunasikanta dhatus, dhatu ending with anunasika. Makara is fifth letter of the power, anunasika letter. Then its upada will get dirgatvam. So, in lat form, that is Shamyati, that is different. That is by another rule. When Shen follows, Dirgatam happens. Here it is another rule. The rule is, please note, I will write here. I will write the rule here. It's not specific to the Nishta Pratyaya, it's a general rule. That is, Anunasikanta Dhatu means Dhatu ending with Anunasika letter. अनुनासिकांत धातोः उपादायाः इज पेनल्टिमेट दीर्घत्वं भवति तदा जलादि हित प्रत्यय परे. दिस इज अ रूल. दिस इज व्हाट 6.4.14 इज. Sutra not required, just Sutra in fact says some more thing which we don't need. Only this is what we require. I hope you can understand the meaning. Simple in Sanskrit I have written. We follow. Anunasikanta dhatoho upadayaha dirghatvam bhavati jaladi kit pratyaye pare. You can understand, right? This simple Sanskrit.
Yes, sir. Yes, Guruji.
So what does it say? Dhato ending with? Anunasika.
Letter. Followed by.
Letter. Its upada will get dirghatvam. Here Sham is the Sham is Makara. Makara the dhatu. Makara is Anunasika. Its upada is Akara. So that gets dirghatvam. When Jaladi. Yartha. Takara is Jal or not. Yes, it's Jal. And the Pratya is Kit Pratya. So Jaladi Kit Pratya Pare. Dirghatvam Bhavati. That was Sham plus Tavat. So this is what happens, right? Sham Tavat. Then Sham plus Tavat. After that, what happens? This what makara? This is Sandhi rule. This is
Anunasika.
Sorry?
Anunasika is E Parasavarna Guruji.
No, not Parasavarna.
Padantamakara.
Not Padantamakara. If it is Padantamakara, is it after Padantamakara? Padantamakara will become Anuswara. This is called Padantamakara. What you get is only a Pratipadigam. Pratipadigam is here, there is no Padam at all. So Padam comes only after the Supratyas, right? Apadantamakara. Apadantamakara or Apadantanakara, whatever it is, we are seeing the rule. Will become Anuswara when followed by Jal.
Jal.
That is the rule. The Chandi rule it is. 8.3.24 I have written, you know, what is this? Apadanta Apadanta Makara Makaraha Apadanta Makarasya Anuswara Deshaha Anuswaraha Tat Jali. I just simply make it right, it's a small something. This is the meaning. I'm not writing the entire vritti. You can note that. Apadanta Makarasya Anuswaraha Jali. Means what? Apadanta Makarasya means Apadanta Makarasya Stane. That is a Stani. In the place of which, what is the Adesha? Anuswara will be the Adesha. When? Jali Pare. So Apadanta Makarasya Anuswaraha Jali. Instead of writing the Sutram, I'm writing this. And this is the 8.3.24 of this Sutra. Sutra we will see later. Just to note, this is the meaning. Sutram is Nascha Padantasya Jali. Sutram says for Nakara also, not only for Makara, as well as for Nakara. What is required only, that alone we take. Okay. Saraswara is the Adesha in the place of Makara, therefore Sham. After that, again Sandhi.
Anuswara say Parasavarna.
No, here only it comes. Anuswara. Anuswara again, that is a Stani. Anuswarasya. Adesha.
Yei.
Parasavarnaha.
Parasavarnaha
Adesha Bhavati. Yei Pare.
Followed by Yei.
Yei means, what are the letters covered in the Yei Pratyahara?
Yavara.
All the consonants except sibilants.
Except.
So here, Anuswara is followed by Yei letter. So what is this Parasavarna letter for this? Anuswara is nasal.
Makara.
Right? What is Anuswara? In the Shiksha Sutra. Anuswara. Nyamanganananam Nasikacha. Then Nasika Anuswarasya. Anuswarasya Api Nasika. Uchanastanam, right? So, fifth letter of the class consonants are nasal. And Anuswara also nasal. So Anuswara is replaced by Anuswara being Nasika. So it should be replaced by another Nasika. So another Nasika letter of the following letter meaning the following letter is Tavarga. It's a Savarna letter. Corresponding Anunasika Savarna letter is fifth letter of the class, which is Nakara. So that will come. So Nakara is a Parasavarna letter. Nakara being Anuswara, that is the right choice for replacing Anuswara. Right? Therefore, Shantavat. Now, Shantavat is a Pradipadikam. Shantavat, now it's a Kridanta. Kridantas are Pratipadikam. And therefore, you can decline it in all the genders. But we just decline in masculine. Shantavan, Shantavanto, Shantavantaha. Shantavantam, Shantavanto, Shantavataha. What is the rupa? Similarly, Dham. The word Shama Dhamma comes, you know, Sadhana Chatushtai Sampatti. That is from Shamdhatu. Sham, Upashame, Dham also same. Shama, what we say in that Sadhana Chatushtai Sampatti is mastery over mind. Dhamma is mastery over sense organs. Indriya Nigraha is Dhamma. Mano Nigraha is Shama. So Dham, that is also in the same Gana, Divadi Gana, fourth Gana. To quieten. So same, Anuswara, followed by Jal. Therefore, we can apply Anunasikanta, not Anuswara, sorry, Anunasika. Anunasikanta Dhatoho Upadayaha, Jaladikit Prate Pade, Dirgattam Bhavati, Dham will become Dham. Then Makara will be replaced by Anuswara, that is Sandhi rule. Apadanta Makarasya Stane, Anuswara Desha Bhavati Jali Pare. Then Parastavana Sandhi Dantavat, Vita Shantavat, Tadvat Dantavat. Similarly, Brahmu. Brahmu also, content is Brahm. See, another thing you can note, all these are Brahmu, Shamu, Dhamu, they are Udit Dhatus. Shamu, Samukshoke, Shamu is Udit Dhatus. Udit Dhatus, Udit Dhatus, something we saw. What is that? You remember? Udit Dhatus.
Anishta. When in the Shastra you get, here you not get this negated.
What is it again? Say it again. What? Nishta?
No,
when followed by
Nishta Pratyaya will not take it up.
That is where is that rule is.
Except
here, Udit. Okay, Udit dot not here. Kara. Here, Udit. These are all Udita. Udit dhatus. Kelpena hita. Dhatus, yeah, here it is, Mrs. Sol. If a dhatu gets optional it anywhere, the Shastra, then with regard to Nishta, it will not take. Udit Dhatus will be optionally hit when followed by Tvapratyaya. So this is a rule. So when with regard to Tvapratyaya, Udit Dhatus will take optional hit. Therefore, with regard to Nishta, no hit. So by this rule only Ittakama doesn't come. Yeah, that I need to be added. By this Udit Dhatus, this is one. Then the next one is Udit Dhatus. Udit Dhatus is Shamu, etc. Udit Dhatus. That also we have here. You can see the list of Udit Dhatus 24. So this here we have Shamu. Udidatus. Udidatus are also Uditova. We have Udidatus, we have the sutram. Uditova. Yeah, Uditova. Ending with Uditova. Yes. So by this optional it. Therefore, with the card Nishta, no itagama. So the next dhatu is Kshamu. Anyway, for coming back to our this dhatu. Here, no itagama. Why? Because the dhatu is an udit dhatu. With regard to tva pratyaya, it takes nishta. Second dvapratyaya, since itakama is optional. Therefore, here itself we will write this dhatu being udit. Udit dhatu by the rule which states that udit dhatus will be optionally it been followed by dva, that is by the rule which states that dhatus getting optional anywhere, dhatu which are optionally dhatus, which is the dhat, this dhatu being udit by the rule which states that dhatus which allow optionally optional it anywhere in the Shastram, would not be considered to be said with regard to Nishta. So this dhatu being udit, by the rule which states that dhatu which allow optional it, for the pratyaya, for the adhadhatuka pratyaya, anywhere in the Shastram would not be considered to be said. Dhatu with regard to Nishta Pratyaya. And Udit Dhatus are optionally considered it when followed by Dva Pratyaya. Therefore, since Udit Dhatus are considered will be optionally considered it when followed by Dva Pratyaya. Therefore, with regard to Nishta there and it. Therefore, they are anit. With regard to Nishta. Uditova, this is so this is a rule. So by this, no itarama. So this is common for all the dhatus in this category. Therefore, no itarama. Right? So therefore, no itarama, shantavat. Similarly, dantavat. You are also same. This dhatu. Is this dhatu anudata dhatu? Yes or no? Damo dhatu, is it anudata or not? How do you know? The content is dham. How do you know this dhatu is anit or it or set? How do you find?
List.
See the list. What list? You have to see the Alanta Dhatus. Alanta Dhatus listed. The list is there. They are all Anita state. Anit. And Dham Dhatu. Is Makaranta Dhatu. Is it there in the list? Makaranta Dhatu. Is it there in the list? Please check. can check. I will go back and forth. Then, if you have the document, please see. Is it there? Makaranta Dhatu, if you see the list. Here it is not the list. Therefore it is
said.
Therefore it is said. Said may should get itakama, but doesn't get itakama because this being a Udit, Udit Dhatu taking Nishta Pratyaya with regard to Tvapratyaya taking itakama, therefore with regard to Nishta, it is negated. So therefore no itakama. So Shamu and them, all these are not there in the list. Therefore, they are Set Dhatu. That is why Set is written here. You see, the reward is important. Why it is Set? Set because this is not, this is Ekach Dhatu, but not Udata. Other than Udata, maybe Ananudata, that is, could be Swarita, or it could be Udata. It should be, if it is Anudata, then it is Anit. Ekach Anudata Dhatus are Anit. It is not Anudata. Other than Anudata. Therefore, it is Set. Set means Itakama must come, but doesn't come. Why? This Dhatu is Udit Dhatu. Being Udit Dhatu, by the rule which states that Dhatu, which allow optional it for Anudata Kapati anywhere in the Shastra, would not be considered to be Set Dhatu with regard to Nishta. Therefore, since Udit Dhatus will be considered optional it, with regard to, I mean, for Vitvapratya, and this Dhatu is anit with regard to Nishta. Okay. So, therefore, no itakama. And Dham also become Padadirgattam, no itakama here. Therefore, Dham plus Nishta Pratyaya. So, you get Upadadirgattam, and then Sandhi rule, you apply Dantavati, you get. Similarly, Brahmu.
Guruji, the last one, Dantavat, is that Anunasika Santi or Parasavarna Santi?
It is Anunasika for Parasavarna Santi. What is Anunasika? Anunasika is Anunasika. Anuswara is replaced by.
Yeah.
Okay, this is Akara is.
It should be then 8458 now, if it is Parasavarna Santi.
It, what is the Parasavarna Sandhi?
Anuswara followed by Yei will be replaced by Savarna of the Yei. So this is Anuswara followed by
Anuswara Yei followed by, yeah. Anuswara followed by
Yei.
Yeah, it's not 8-4. Number you are saying, okay. Anuswara is Parasavarna Sandhi only it is.
Yeah.
It is Anuswara, okay. Number you're saying, right? Number is, yeah, number to
yeah.
Be correct.
Eight. Patpa is Anunasika Sandhi. That's why.
Yeah, yeah, right. Year letter followed by Anunasika. Yeraha Anunasika, Anunasika. That is optional. Yes, 8-4-15. Yes.
Okay.
It's correct. Yes. Anuswarasi, E Parasavana, 8-4-15. 8-4-45 is Yeraha Anunasika, Anunasika. That is Anunasika Sandhi.
Correct.
Then Brahmu. Brahmu also is Udit Dhatu, the same rule. Udit Dhatus will take, Udit Dhatus will allow optional it for Tvapratyaya, therefore with regard to Nishta, no Itagama. That is why it is, that is another thing. It is not in the list because it is not Ekashanu Dhata, it is Set Dhatu, but still not taking it. The reason is, it allows optional it for Tvapratyaya. Therefore, Nishta, with regard to Nishta, no it, Agama allowed. Therefore, with regard to Nishta, it is anit. General, it is said, with regard to Nishta, it is anit. So, no it, Agama. And therefore, just to do the Angakarya, this is 6-4 is Angakarya. Anga undergoes change. Anga being Brahm. This is the Pratyaya, and this is Anga. So, what precedes a Pratyaya is called Anga. So when we say 6-4, Just another small information, 6-4 onwards up to 7-4. This Anga related Karya. There's a Dirgattam, Upada Dirgattam, Arguna happening, Vriddhi happening, like in follow the Sabdhata Kashyap Pratyaya, Pit Pratyaya we have seen, right? 1-4. So all those are Anga Karyas. So Brahm becoming Brahm is Anga Karya. So Anga Karya first you have to do. After that only Sandhi Karya. It's an order. That's a sequence. So Anga Karya is in 6, this is 6-4-15. Anuswarasya, Anuswara, that is Arunachikanta Siddhatoho, Jaladikit Pratyaya Upadadirgattvam. So that is done first, followed by Sandhikarya. That is Anuswara Deshaha, and followed by Parasavarna Sandhi. Here also 8-4-58. The Kshamu, Kshamu is Udiddhatu. That is optionally weight that we have seen, optional weight. So, because it is weight, therefore, with regard to Nishta, it will be and it. Nittagama is itself is ordained optionally. The sutra in the sutram itself, 4 dhatus plus udit dhatus. So, therefore, with regard to Nishta, it will be and it. Other roots remaining same, being Anunasikanta. Dhatu, Dhatoho, Anunasikantasya, Upadaya Kadirgato, followed by Anuswara Adesha, followed by Parasavarna Adesha, Sandhi. So Kshantavat, Kshantavat is a Pradipadikam, Takaranta, you can decline. Kshantavat, Kshantavan, Kshantavanto, Kshantavantaha. How do you decline in Sri Linga? Kshantavat.
Kshantavati.
You cannot directly decline, you need to add Shailinga Pratyaya. Ni Pratyaya Kshantavati, Kshantavatyo, Kshantavatyaha. Shantavati, Dhantavati, Shailinga. Napumsakalingam?
Kshantavat.
Kshantavat, Shantavati, Shantavanti.
Very good. Yes. This is not important. Huh? It's good. Klamu, next one. Klam Dhatu. This is also Udit Dhatu, therefore. It is what? Anit with regard to Nishta, because it allows Nishta, it allows the Itagama optionally for Tva Pratyaya, therefore with regard to Nishta, it is Anit. Even though I have written set here, Dhatu is set, but with regard to Nishta, it is Anit. So the same rules, then Upada Dirgattam happens, Anunasikanta Dhatu, Upada Dirgattam and followed by Jaladikit Pratyaya, followed by Anuswara Adesha, followed by Parasavarna Adesha. That is Sandhi. Anuswara Sandhi and Parasavarna Sandhi. Get Klantavat. Here also same thing. 8-4-58. Then Shamu. Tapasi ke de tired. Shram. The same room, same sequence. It is Anit Dhatu with regard to Nishta. So when you see Dhatu being Udit, you have to remember this. The God of Tva Pratyaya, it is said. Therefore, the God of Nishta, it is Anit. So no Itagama, only the Anga Karya followed by Sandhi Karya. You get Shantavat. Then Tuvama. Tu is Ith letter. Tu has got some usage is the Tu as Ith letter. Not here, but somewhere we have got some utility. Yet, this is not a Udit Dhatu. And this Dhatu, is it in the list? I've not checked. We checked it now, but I don't remember. Which you can check. It is. I have written set here. So it means it must not be in the list. It means the Dhatu must be, the Swara of the Dhatu must be other than Anudata. Swarita or Udata. Anyway, you can check the list. Dhatu is Vam Dhatu, Vam, to vomit. Vam Dhatu, Makaranta Dhatu. It is not in the list. So therefore, it is not Anudata. So it must be other than Anudata. Therefore, it is said. Dhatu being set. Therefore, Dhatu is set. Set Dhatu. It is not in the list. Therefore, it is not Anudata. Ekash Anudata only Anit. Therefore, it is not Anit, it is set. But why not Itagama here? Bamdhatu.
Because it's Udit.
It is not Udit. It is not Udit. It is two ma. What is the ith letter? Two is ith letter and ma is a is ith letter. And it is a set dhatu, right? So then why itagama has not come? Other things are same. If it is itagama, then the form would be Vami. In fact, Vani, something, Vani Tavata, something would have come. But no Itagama. So the, I think you have to check the previous one, any other fitting here. See the rules one by one. Vama. It is not in the list, therefore it is said. Here also it is not. So it's not Udit. See the list. Shri Dhatu, Ukanda Dhatu, no. Then it is Shri Dhatu, Idi Dhatu, no. And as it says, anywhere it is Itagama, that we have to check. Mam Dhatu, does it have anything? Then next one, Takara Adi Dhatu, here. These five Dhatus only. That also is not here. Klish Dhatu. Nadadi Antargana Dhatu, plus Vam Dhatu isn't here, but also not there. Nishta Pratyaya after the Dhatu, Gush, but also not there. Then Adit Dhatu, this is not Adit Dhatu. So it is not there any of the list here. So it means it must be other than this. So, okay. So it is doesn't take will be 1 minute. Let me also check that. Mam Dhatu. There must be root. Amma Udgirane. It's a rule Aditastha. 1 minute, let me check. 7216. Aditastha. Dhatus which are not enumerated by Aditascha, they are also included in this. Okay. It is the rule it is given under Aditya, Adityascha. Aditya is Akara, is the ith letter of those dhatus. So those dhatus are referred to Adityaha, Aditya dhatus. So in the rule Adityascha, the rule Adityascha, here Adit dhatus, why Chakara is, they say Chakara is that Anukta Samuchayartha, Samuchayartha, not that for that which has not been enumerated here, that is why Chakara is there. Those dhatus which are not enumerated in this list here, so those dhatus also have to be considered. So by that, Vam dhatu also is a should be here. So therefore, no it agama for Vam dhatu. Okay, more on this I will say in the, I'll tell you in the next class. I just write here it is that tu vam also. Tu vama. This is not adit dhatu. This is akara is the ith letter. Because of the chakara in the sutra, vam also is included. Therefore, you have it is vantaha or vantavan. We'll talk about this the next class. So this more explanation on this, I'll give next class. Just a note that the chakara is anukta samuchayartha. It's a technical word. The chakara in the sutram adityascha includes those dhatus also which are not enumerated. It means what are the dhatus and why that you'll see. You see the rest of us. Okay, that's some discussion is there in that. So we will see that in the next class. So note this much. Vam dhatu is anunasikanta dhatu here. So that doesn't get itagama. It comes, that's why you put in the same category. Vam. Vantavatu. No itagama by the same rule adityascha. You can note adityascha. By Adityascha doesn't get. Why? The details you will see. Yes, class. Okay, because there are some discussions in the among the Gavarians. And they say the Chakara is for including other Dhatus. So Kashika Kara says. Anyway, let us not get into that. Next one. Cham Dhatu. Chamu is, it is Udit Dhatu. Therefore, no Itahama. Being Udit, therefore it is, with regard to Tva, it is optional, optionally it. Therefore, with regard to Nishta, no itakama. So, Cham Dhatu, being an it, and the other steps being common, Padadirgattvam, and followed by the two Sandhi, Anuswara Sandhi and Parasvara Sandhi, therefore, Shantavatri iti Rupam. 8458. Parastvana Sandhi. Then Kramu. Kramu also Udit Dhatu, the same. Therefore, finally, you get Krantavat. Okay. All these are Makarnatu. Then what about those Dhatus which are given in the list? They are on it. The like Gam, Ram, Nam, etc. So those dhatus are also same, the same format only. I have not listed here. You can see that the dhatus in the list here. Akaranta dhatus. Whose nishta pratyaya prashtanta rupam would be. Gam becomes gataha. Gam plus same rule. Gam plus ta pratyaya. Here, it is not gantaha because we have another rule. Similarly, nam plus ta pratyaya. Here, it will not be upada dirgattvam. It is nataha only, natavan, natavata, yam plus ta pratyaya. It is not ya, yam or yan, it is yataha. So my drum also, rataha or it is rataha or ranta, ranta, it is ranta, rataha, ratavan, ratavan, ratavanta, ratavantaha. So these four dhatus you can note. No, there is no upada dirgattam. These four dhatus we don't talk. There is no pada dirghatvam happening. You can note. Why? Because we have a separate rule for this. We have a separate rule for this. So therefore, it will not happen. Gam is gataha. Ramaha gataha, we have seen. Ramaha gataha, gatavan. Similarly, nam, nataha. Jaladikit prate pare, we said. It is not natva, it is natva. Natva, having saluted, natva. Similarly, yam, it is yatva. And ram also, natva. So, yatva, natva, all these are. No padadirgattvam here. Padadirgattvam is negated for these dhatus. Okay. You can note this. Why? It's a reason. It's a negation of padadirgattvam. These all. See, if you see, gam dhatu. Gam dhatu is a set dhatu or anit dhatu. The set are anit. Kamdhatu is anit. It is ekach anudata dhatu. It is anit. All are anit. Because they are ekach anudata dhatus. So being anit, gamdhatu. Gamdhatu. So then here, being anit, then what happens is when followed by kit pratyaya. That's a rule. Okay, anyway, we'll see that rule next class. Again, let us not get into that. Just note this. The form here is gataha or gatavat, gatavat, gatavan, gatavanto, gatavata. That is why all the four of the same category. I think it is discussed further, the other category. You can check here. It is listed, I think. Yeah, it is the next one. Okay, we are going to see that. Okay, so why should we? It's going to come. You'll see that. You can see that four next to these dhatus plus other dhatus. This is by another rule. So where upada dhigatam doesn't happen. So gam dhatu, you can see. Gam becomes gatavat. Gata or gatavat. Ram, ratavat, yam. And han. And also is anunasikanta dhatu. So far we have been seeing makara as the Anunasikanta dhatu. Now nakara also. Han, man, tan, kshan. So, these dhatus. These dhatus, also the dhatus which belong to the 8th gana, where anuswara is there, those dhatus. What will happen? They drop the anunasika. They drop the anunasika. Therefore, gam plus ta is gata you get. So, this is the next category which you will see. So this four dhatus you can note, and nakaranta dhatu, man and han, this dhatu also you can note, man, han, anit dhatu. So 4 plus 2, 6. 6 dhatus and other dhatus. Other anunasikanta dhatu, that is the next category. So in this category we have seen the dhatus which are ending with makara and they are said dhatu and because it is udit dhatu, therefore know it now. And also upada dirghatvam happening because these dhatus, as I told, it is anunasikanta anunas anunas anunasikanta dhatu followed by jaladikit pratyaya, therefore upada dirghatvam. Now here also anunasikanta dhatu, gam dhatu. Important dhatu, gam dhatu. Aupadeshika rupam is gam lu. Lu is ith letter. Now, here what happens? This anunasika is dropped. Gam plus tavatu. Gam plus tavatu. Anunasika is dropped. We have a rule 6437. But 6437, I just give the simple translation in English. What is they say? See, there are Anunasika dhantu, anunasikanta dhatu, and anunasikanta anudata dhatus, dhatus which are Anunasika and Anudatta. These dhatus are Anudatta or not? They are Anudatta. How do you know? Because they are not, say, they are Anit. They are Ekach Anudatta dhatus. Ekach Anudatta dhatus are Anit. That is why in the list it is there. So those dhatus, that is those Anunasikanda dhatu, which are Anudatta, Anudatta Upadesha dhatus, those dhatus. Now you see, it means we are covering the Anit dhatus. Previous list were covering Anunasikanta dhatu, which are said dhatus, which with regard to Nishta considered to be Anit. Now this category also Anunasikanta dhatu, but they are Anit dhatus. Why they are Anit? Because it is Ekash Anunasika for Anit. Therefore, those dhatus here, that Anunasikanta, Anudata dhatus, their Anga, when followed by the same rule, Jaladikit Pratyaya, same condition, not same rule, same condition, Jaladikit, then Anunasika will become Lopaha. Then Anunasika will become Lopaha. So, therefore, Gam plus Ta Pratyaya, what will happen to Gam Makara? Makara will become Lopaha. So this rule is apavada, exception. This rule is apavada to upadadirghatvam. Please note. This rule is apavada, exception to upadadirghatvam. The previous one, that upadadirghatvam happened by the rule. Anunasikanta dhatu. Dhatoho upadayaha dirghatvam bhavati. Jaladikit pratyaya pare. This rule. So this is a general rule. But if it is Anunasikanta dhatu and it is Anudata upadesha dhatu, then what will happen? Then Jaladikit pratyaya pare. This Anunasikasi lopaka bhavati. No upadadirgatva. Yes, Anunasika will drop. So this is apavada. Therefore, 6437. That is apavada to 6415. When 6415 and 6437 both have applicability. 6437 being apavada. So apavada overrules the general rule. The general rule is upadadirghatvam. That upadadirghatvam doesn't apply. Okay, I'm going back and forth. So upadadirghatvam doesn't apply. When anuswara itself is dropped, then where is upada? It is no more upada. So here you can note upadadirghatvam will not apply. This being in apavada, so just anuswara is, plus anunasika is the Anunasikasya lopaka bhavati. So this is by the rule. Anunasikanta Anudata dhatus. You can understand Anudata means Anudata in the Upadesha. Anunasikanta Anudata dhatoho Anunasikanta Anudata Dhatoho, what become Lopaha? That Anunasika will become Lopaha. Anunasikanta Anupadesha Dhatoho, Anunasika Lopaha Bhavati. Anunasika Lopaha Bhavati Kada, Jaladi Kit Pratyaya Pare, when followed by Jaladi Kit Pratyaya. Kit Pratyaya Pare. So, this is 6437. So this rule is apavada. Being apavada, therefore, it applies. You can note. Understand? So, since you are familiar with the form, already gum is gataha only. There is no gataha. Have you heard gataha? No. So gum is gataha only. Gataha, rataha, rataha. Therefore, we can understand the form cannot be దీర్ఘత్వం, పదా దీర్ఘత్వం, రైట్? సో ఇఫ్ యు డి నాట్ పదా దీర్ఘత్వం, దెన్ వాట్ ఇస్ ద రూల్? దర్ మస్ట్ బి సమ్ రూల్. ఇదర్ ఇఫ్ యు నో ద రూల్ ఫైన్, అదర్వైజ్ దిస్ ఇస్ ద రూల్. దెన్ వి ఆర్ నాట్ ఫోకసింగ్ ఆన్ ద రూల్, జస్ట్ ఐ గివెన్ ద రూల్ ఓన్లీ జస్ట్ సమ్ మేబీ క్యూరియస్ టు నో వాట్ ఈస్ దట్, సో యూ కెన్ నోట్. సో దర్ఫోర్ వెన్ జలాధికిత్ ప్రత్యయ దిస్ అనునాసిక దాంతో అనునాసిక దా అనునాసికాంత దాతో ఉపదా దీర్ఘత్వం డజన్ అప్లై ఫర్ ఆల్. ఇఫ్ ఇట్ ఈస్ అనుదాత ధాతు, అనుదాత ధాతు సార్ అనిట్ ధాతు, దెన్ వాట్ విల్ హ్యాపన్? దెన్ ఉపదా దీర్ఘత్వం విల్ నాట్ హ్యాపన్. ఉపదా దీర్ఘత్వం విల్ నాట్ హ్యాపన్ అండ్ దిస్ అనునాసిక ఇట్ సెల్ఫ్ విల్ డ్రాప్. దర్ఫోర్ గమ్ ప్లస్ థా ఇస్ గత ఓన్లీ. When gum, makara itself is dropped, that is a question of anuswara adesha and parasvara. Nothing will happen. No sandhikarya. Just makara will drop and you get gata, gatavat, simple. That is why this is given separately. This is given separately. Okay, so gatavat. Similarly, ram dhatu. It is there in the list. Therefore, it is anit dhatu ekach anudata. And it is anunasika. So, anunasika, da, anunasika anta anudata dhatu. Followed by jaladikit pratyaya. So, therefore, makara, this will drop. I thought of telling this next class, but since it's the next category, therefore, it came. Otherwise, I would have postponed for the next class, this one. I hope you can follow. This, then yam dhatu, yam uparame, yam also same. This is in the list. And it is anunasikanta, anudata, upadesha dhatu, followed by jaradikit pratyaya. Therefore, makara will become lopaha. Lopam krutva, just join, no sandhiya. Okay. So this rule, you can note, I'm not. This rule 6437, that is anunasika da, anudata dhatu. So difference between the two is, here it is anunasikanta anudata dhatu. Therefore, there it is not anudata, it is other than anudata. Therefore, you can see the importance of swara in the sutra. Even though swaras we have lost, but swara we have lost means swara in for chanting we have lost. But the swaras are given in the sutra. Swaras are given in the sutra. Swaras, of course, are given in the dhatu pata. That way it is chanted, that we have lost. Dhatu patas also are chanted. Sutra pata also are chanted like Veda. It has got swara. But you can see the importance of swara. The swara makes a dhatu as anit or it. And the rule also here. Not only that, here the application of this lopa, that also you can see the swara. In samasa also, the swara is important. Just this much knowledge of swara is enough. We don't require the knowledge of swara for chanting, like the Vedic chanting. Knowledge of swara to know the to apply the rules. Then handatu. Anudata also, it is in the list. It is anit. Ekach, anudata dhatu, we can know from the list. Because it is in the list, therefore it is. And it is upadesha. It is anunasika, anudata, upadesha dhatu. Therefore, followed by jaradikit, makara se lopaha bhavati. Therefore, hata, hatavat, arata, an plus ta pratya, hata. Similarly, man will become, man also, it is in the list, nakaranta. Anunasikanta dhatu, it is ekach anudata dhatu, it anit therefore. So this also will, but nakara also will drop by the same rule 6437 for matavat. Tan istare, so tan only tanu, the body comes, tanu shariram istare, tanadigana is it tano, tanoti tanutaha tanvanti. So this is also ekach anudata is tanu. Okay, it is not a ekach anudata. Tandatu, I think it is not there in the list. Only Man and Han, if I remember. Nakaranta Dhatu, only those two Dhatus were there. This is Udit Dhatu, this is. Therefore, with regard to Nishta, it will be considered unit. That's how we have to take it. Okay, this is different from the other Dhatus. Please note in this category. Other Dhatus, you see, is Yama and Ram. Yeah, Ramu also Udit. Ramu also Udit Dhatus. This is Udit, ready to Udit, no problem. But it is Anudata Dhatu. Therefore, it is Anitya. If it is it only, we need to worry. It is already, it is Ram is then the list. It is Anudata, Ekash Anudata Dhatu. Therefore, it is Anit. Even though it is Udit, doesn't matter, it is Anit. And here, Tanu is, it's not in the list. It means it is not Anudata. It means it can take Ittagama. It must be said Dhatu. It can allow Ittagama. It is a said Dhatu. Tanu. Now, because it is Udit, therefore, with regard to Nishta, it will be considered Anit. Why? Because Udit Dhatus will be optionally said with regard to Tvapratyaya. Therefore, with regard to Nishta, it will be Anit. Okay, this said becoming Anit only is we need to discuss, because otherwise, if it is naturally it is Anit, then there is no discussion required. Like the Ramu is it is Anit itself. So therefore, whether it is Udita or whatever it is, doesn't matter. It is Anit. It is Ekash Anudata Dhatu. Therefore, it is Anit. Therefore, no Itakama. Whereas Tanu is not Ekash Anudata. It is Ekash, but not Anudata. Therefore, it is said. But because it is Udit, therefore, no Itakama. You have to follow what I'm saying. I hope you are following. Then, by the same rule, this is Tandata belongs to eighth Gana. Therefore, this. It okay. Now the question comes. You tell me this, is it Anudata Dhatu? Yes or no?
No.
It is not, right?
Yeah.
It is not Anudata Dhatu. How do you know? Because I have myself written it is said. It means it is not in the list. The list also just now we saw Man and Han only were there. Right? Therefore, with regard to Nishta, it must be taking Ittagama. No, because it is Udit, therefore Itakama is negated. Understand? So no Itakama, that is very clear, right? Because Dhatu is Udit, therefore no Itakama. Why no Itakama? Dhatu being Udit. Dhatu being Udit, no Itakama. Dhatu being Udit, sorry, Udit, it is Anit. With regard to Ishta. That rule will be much familiar. Okay. Therefore, no Ittagama. Then this rule, 6437, what did we say? It is Anunasikanta Anudata Dhatu. But it is not Anudata. Right? If it is Anudata only, then only it is Anit. It is said Dhatu. It is not Anudata. Then how can you apply the 6437? You understand what I'm asking? What is 6437? I wrote just here. Anunasikanta Anudata Dhatu ho Anunasika Lopaha Jaladikit Pratyaya Pare. The Dhatu, which are Anudata Dhatu, it means Anit Dhatus, ending with Anunasika. That Anunasika will become Lopa when followed by Jaladikit Pratyaya. But what about Tanu? The Dhatu, what we are discussing, it is not Anudata. This condition is not fulfilled. But it is Anunasikanta. Fine. Then Anunasika Lopa, how it will happen? Means the sutra, what I wrote is only a partial, it is not complete. For eighth Gana Dhatu, this is applied. Even though it is not Anudata, Tanadi Gana Dhatu Nam. தன்னாதி, தன்னாதியே சேர்த்து கணம். தனாதிகண தாத்து நாம் அப்பி லோபா பவதி. திஸ் இஸ் இன்ஃபேக்ட் திஸ் இஸ் அ பார்ட் ஆஃப் தி சூத்ரா. த சூத்ரா இஸ் அ லாங் சூத்ரா. அனுதாத்தோபதேச வனத்தி தனோத்தியாதீனாம் அனுநாசிக்க லோபா ஜலி. யூ டோன்ட் நீட் டு நோ த லாங் ஒன், ஜஸ்ட் ஐ மேக்கிங் தட் இன் டு டூ சூத்ரா டிவைடிங் இன் டு டூ பார்ட்ஸ் ஃபார் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்டிங். ஸோ திஸ் இஸ் ஒன் பார்ட் ஆஃப் த சூத்ரா விச் வி அப்ளைட் ஹியர். Second part of the sutra is not required here. I am applying here. It's part of the same sutram only. Please note. Tanadigana dhatu naam api anunasika lopaha bhavati. Anunasika lopaha bhavati. It's a part of therefore. Therefore what will happen? Nakara will become lopaha. And no ittakama dhupika dhatu being with it. Therefore tatavat. Tatavan tatavanto tatavantaha. Understand. So this such angakarya will come. They're all I won't say they're all not important, they're all important to derive the form, but you need to note down some such angakaryas. So many angakaryas will come. In fact, we are going to see when you see further categories like that, many angakaryas will come. Then what is the full meaning of the sutra 6431? Not required. Whatever required in the context, that much we know it. That is enough. You can combine these two and then understand. Tanadigana dhatus, whether it is anudhata, padesha or whatever it is, doesn't matter. It's anunasika will become lopaha when jaladikit pratyaya follows. And anunasika, anunasikanta, anudhata, padesha dhato, anunasika chi lopaha bhavati, jaladikit pratyaya pare. So, the same rule only, jaladi kit pratyaya. In fact, that is also, there are also some other conditions are there. Jaladi, not only jaladi kit pratyaya, it could be jaladi giti git pratyaya. I am not writing that because here the pratyaya is kit. Therefore, that condition only I am taking. Dhatu is a jal, I mean pratyaya is a jal letter, jaladi. And it is a kit. Therefore, jaladi kit I am taking. Okay. Just to note this, this is enough. Otherwise, this already is too much, I feel. This will become too much then further. Then Kshandhatu, I don't think this is also in the list. Because it is not in the list, therefore it must not be Anudhata. Therefore it is Set. And this Dhatu is Tanadigana. You can see that is a group. That's why we are writing the group here. Tanadigana, Eighth Gana Dhatu. So Eighth Gana Dhatu, Anunasikanda Dhatu, Jaladikit Pratyapare, Anunasikachi Lopaha Bhavati, the same year. And this is also Udit Dhatu, therefore no Itakama. So therefore you get Kshana, Kshanavat, that is Kshatavat, Nakara goes away, Kshatavat, Kshataha. Understand? All of you are silent, I don't know whether you follow.
Oh, we are following Guruji.
Yes, she following Guruji. Yes, she.
Guruji, 6437 is applicable only for those four Dhatus, no? That,
six,
not
four.
For all.
Again, what is that?
6437 pool where Anuswara goes away.
Anunasika.
Anunasika goes away. That is applicable only for those four dhatus, right? That Ram, Yam, Sham. Or not for all.
Not only here. Even for in the eighth Gana dhatus as well as some more dhatus. Vanati, one dhatu is there. One dhatu is in different Gana. Don't worry about it. Huh? One dhatu is one dhatu. That is one more dhatu. One. Okay. But it is doesn't belong to the eighth gana. Okay. There is another dhatu. So, that's why the sutra is, the whole it's not required. Unnecessary. Otherwise, we'll be dealing with something else. One. Iti angasya. So, mainly eighth gana. And mainly eighth gana you can take. Yes. Mainly eighth gana. Yes, you can take.
Okay.
There is one dhatu from the Bhuvadigana, one dhatu. That also is included. But anyway, one dhatu, what is a big deal? Let's don't worry about it. You can take nothing wrong. Eighth gana dhatu. Mainly eighth gana dhatu. And mainly eighth gana. And conditions are important. Anunasikanta, Anudata Dhatu. It means all the Dhatus of the eighth Gana and Dhatus which are Anvasikanta and the Swara is Anudata. Understand? So it means not only eighth Gana, whatever it is, even other also, right? The Ram, the Yam Ram and Nam and all, they are not eighth Gana, right? They are not eighth Gana. So, dhatus which belong to any gana, which are anvasikanta dhatu, having the swara anudata, meaning they are anid dhatus, and eighth gana dhatu will drop its anvasika. Understand? So, all the dhatus of the eighth gana, it means anvasikanta dhatu, okay. All the anvasikanta dhatus of the eighth gana, and all the anvasikanta dhatu, let it be belong to any gana, doesn't matter if it is anudata. Swara, that is Anid Dhatu, it will drop its Anunasika letter when followed by Jaladikit Pratyaya. Understand?
Yes, sir.
Okay. I think we'll stop here. This is a little elaborate only. And anyway, it's good. All these rules and the information will be useful when we study further. So I won't ask you to remember everything. When I say if you can recall, it's enough. That much is enough. Okay, so we'll stop here. We'll see next week. Om Purnamadav Purnamidam Purnat Purnamadachyate Purnasya Purnamadhaya Purnameva Vashishyate Om Shanti Shanti Shantihi Harihi Om Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. Harihi Om Dhanyavadaha. Next week, class may not be the Diwali, right?
Yes, good. Yes.
So we will meet week after next. I wish you all happy Diwali.
Thank you. Thank you.
Of course, Tuesday we are meeting. Sunday class will not be the please go to the class again.
Yes, Guruji.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Dhanyavada, Guruji.
Dhanyavada.